Dashing and Cody will be the face of main event WrestleMania. And to highlight my point about the later to enter the Royal Rumble matchup, the better chance you have to win, the number 27 is the number where superstars have entered to win the Royal Rumble match the most times.
Okay,
four
but now
superstars in history have done
now
that.
Cole 27 is closer to the middle of the pack with 40 superstars being involved in the biggest Royal Rumble match in WWE history.
I can see that Matt Stryker's been giving you math lessons.
And nonetheless, Dashing Cody Rhodes has competed in three Royal Rumble matches. And even though it's every superstar for himself in the Royal Rumble match, Cody Rhodes has proved that it behooves the superstars to form alliances in the Rumble match.
Yeah, and let's look back to 2009. That was when Cody Rhodes and Ted DiBiase had joined forces with Randy Orton as part of Legacy. Rhodes and DiBiase were three of the remaining four members of that matchup. Rhodes and DiBiase sacrificed themselves to allow Randy Orton to win the Royal Rumble match that year.
So let's move to 2011 and the Nexus being aligned with the anti-hero CM Punk.
Yeah, and how about the core with all four members of Wade Barrett, Gabriel Slater, and of course Jackson of the Core. Same thing. Aggressive dashing Cody Rhodes all over the knee of Rey Mysterio.
Cover here.
Mysterio's shoulders now down.
History of knee issues for Rey Mysterio over the years. Great strategy here.
An opportunity for dashing Cody Rhodes to slow down Rey Mysterio and systematically dissect the master of the 619.
You know, we talk a lot about Rey Mysterio and how long he lasted after entering number two in the 2006 Royal Rumble. One of the things we forget is that in that Rumble that year, Rey Mysterio, despite his stature, eliminated six superstars by himself in that matchup.
Mysterio has to be careful to keep his shoulders off the mat right now as Cody Rhodes continues to attack the knee of Mysterio.
I love this time of year. Royal Rumble match around the corner. The road to WrestleMania about to begin. How can you not be excited?
Oh, and every single superstar knows the opportunity to compete in the Rumble allows you the opportunity to main event WrestleMania. Whoa, watch out, Mysterio! Great defense there by Rey.
Oh, Rey baited Cody in.
That was great by the veteran Mysterio.
And by dashing, Cody Rhodes got hit right in the face. You know how Cody Rhodes does not like to get hit in the face.
Oh, if you want to get hit in the face, have you spent the amount of money on facials and the like that Rhodes does?
No.
Great answer. And you're on your game tonight.
And here comes Mysterio! Taking out dashing Cody Rhodes. This is Bennett knows.
We understand, ladies and gentlemen, in just a matter of moments, we are going to have an update about the situation concerning the apparent attack on general manager Theodore Long earlier tonight here on SmackDown.
Mysterio with the springboard. Dashing Cody Rhodes down.
Cole, again, I mean, that's the position. It's hearsay and conjecture. I understand where you're going, but we still don't know exactly what happened to Tech.
The facts we do know are that our SmackDown general manager, Theodore Long, had severe trauma to the back of his head. As Cody Rhodes floats over into the cover, Mysterio able to kick out.
But you can tell there's a lot of rumors floating around in the back that something happened to Teddy, that perhaps somebody attacked Teddy, because look at how the core reacted, emphatically denying that they had anything to do with what happened to Teddy Long.
If they didn't have anything to do with it, why wouldn't they? I accuse you of something, you didn't do it. You'll be emphatic as well.
As Mysterio goes counter with dashing Cody Rhodes. And guys, I'm not going to be anyone out here to point fingers at any superstars, but there are a lot of guys out there that if Theodore Long works
hang on,
it could benefit from the situation. As Mysterio looks to dial up, the single dashing Cody Rhodes.
That should be illegal.
Rey Mysterio sensing victory here. Iron Man-like Mysterio takes out dashing Cody Rhodes, and that will do it.
But there should probably be some sort of rule in place that you can't go after the face of someone like that, Cody Rhodes.
Stupidest thing you've ever said.
And you know what? The more I think about it, I'm not so sure that Rey Mysterio's knee break didn't go right into the face of Cody Rhodes.
That's the case. Cody's got a broken nose, a broken orbital socket.
Well, if that's the case, Mysterio shouldn't have been using the knee brace as a weapon.
Rey's injured. He has that. Let's watch it again.
Bam! Look at that knee brace right to the face.
that's exactly what happened, but it's part of Ray's in-ring gear.
Hold on, hold on. Did you guys hope for him to be dashing Cody Rhodes that exposed the knee blade to Ray Mysterio?
Right.
Ray Mysterio victorious. Dashing Cody Rhodes playing more about his face.